Hello guys, welcome back with another show from Crypto Market 360. In this video, I'm going to show you how you can restore your MetaMask wallet with seed phrase or with recovery phrase. So once you create a MetaMask wallet, you have got a recovery phrase or a recovery password which you can apply when you create a new MetaMask wallet in a new browser. I have uninstalled the extension from the browser and now I have to install MetaMask again. So I'm using Firefox. So click on add to Firefox. So now you can see that Firefox has been added. MetaMask has been added to Firefox browser. All you have to do is click on get started and I agree. Now you have two options. I already have a secret recovery phrase which I have, or you can create a new account. So I'm going to show you how you can use your secret recovery phrase to import your wallet. So click on import wallet and I have a 12 word phrase. If you have a more than word phrase, then you can use select 15 word, but I have 12 words. So I have saved my recovery phrase in a notepad, so you can see that where I have to type this in here to import my wallet. Alright, now you can see that I have copied and pasted in all the recovery phrase in the field. So these are the case sensitive, so you can't type like S in capital water and other in small letters. So these are the recovery phrases case sensitive, so it should be same as it is. So now you can click on you have to set a new password. You can do whatever you want, but make sure you memorize it. Now agree to the terms of use and click on import, and now you can see that it will be imported. Congratulations. So you can see I have successfully imported my old wallet into a new extension. So this is how you import your old wallet or any address that has a recovery phrase to your MetaMask wallet. So thank you guys for watching the video. Make sure you subscribe my channel to get more updates. Goodbye.